back to episode 3. I'm doing this straight after the last one. We're gonna try and get some gold for golden apples today. Looks like we've already got some, but we want a bit more because we don't have enough for a golden apple. We also want to get a golden apple ourselves. And lastly, we're gonna try and make an enchantment table and enchant our pick, hopefully. We're not taking that chance just yet. Because if we die, I don't want this episode, this series, to be done so quickly. I mean, I will have another attempt if it does happen, but I'd rather not have to do that. Okay, so. Golden apple. It's a bit of a long climb, but I admit. Okay, let's not chuck this stuff in here. You grab you and you out. Put the redstone in there, put the gravel in there, put the iron in there. Let's make for ourselves. Let's have a look. How many diamonds do we have? We have 15 diamonds. We can make a bit of armor. Just make another chest so we can get a double chest set up. There we go. Let's put the redstone in there too. Okay, what are we going to make? Well, we want some... We've got two diamond pickaxes there, so we don't need diamond pickaxe. How about we make... If we do helmets, then leggings. Leggings, then... Chestplate? Let's do that. Leggings and chestplate. There we go. Beginning to like suit it up here, guys. Ready for battle. Okay, last thing we want to make is a iron axe. Because to make golden apples, you also need apples. I mean, that's kind of obvious, isn't it? And it is daytime, which is good. Because we need to cut down a ton of trees. Just check the surroundings. Anyone around? Doesn't look like it. We need to grab out our food and snack on some pork chops. Tasty. Let's cut down this tree. We only just got the achievement getting wood. So yeah, we're gonna cut down a ton of trees and hopefully get an apple. I'm sure we will get one. Already got a sapling. See any apples yet? Don't think so. Just you wait till we get whatever it's called. Shulker boxes, that's gonna be awesome. Shulkers are hard to defeat though, so we're gonna have to plan that very well too. I think you can use arrows on them. So have to try that out. Any apples yet? Please give me an apple. Please? Give me all these saplings and no apple. Let's see. Need an apple. Come on, trees. There's like a 10% chance of you guys giving me apples or something. I don't know how much it actually is. 10 sounds like a good number. They are pretty rare. Okay, come on. Apples. Apples for the win. At least we're not going to be low on wood. There we go. Apple. Awesome. Let's see if we can get a second one. Do we have a second one around? Going once? Going twice? Nope. Okay. Fine. No second apple. One will probably do us for the moment anyway. Let's put our barricade back up in place. So we don't want anyone getting down here. Okay, that's in there. Let's put the gold in there. Now we need... Oh no, we do want a second apple. We can do two, because we want 8 per apple. 8 gold per apple. We have 16, so yes. That's good, good plan. Let's see. I want an apple. I need an apple. Is this tree be the lucky tree? We won the prize. And the luckiest dead tree so far. Silly guys, I apologize for that. I'm just normally silly. That's why we're doing paircraft, while we're killing all of the fools. That's a bit of a mean thing to say about them. Come on. I need an apple. I need one more apple. How much wood do we have? We almost have a stack of oak. That could get interesting. Next place we could build a little hut. No, we're nice, of course. You're only staying there for a little while. Okay. Let's see. I need another apple. Making this a pain for me. Okay, let's try. Hopefully one of these will give up an apple. Anything? Nothing? Oh wait, we've got 2 apples somehow. Okay, whatever. Thank you, trees, for your attempted... I don't know how I got 2 apple trees. 2 apples, but anyway. Okay. 14 gold, that's a start. So we surround gold. I mean, surround an apple with gold. Jesus. Wait. What? Oh, we don't need to. Okay. Apparently, our house does go up, like, naturally. Sort of didn't. Oh well. We've got apple and gold now. Golden apples, whatever they're called. Might save us at some point. Let's carry one on us, just to make sure. Let's drop these off, saplings and seeds and whatnot. And let's make for ourselves a, how is it, like that, or like, I don't know how to make a shield. I'm doing this wrong, I'm sure. It's probably like this, isn't it? Yeah, there we go. I knew it. I knew that was how you do it. Okay, let's put this in our offhand. We can go block, block, block. Alright, let's go. Into the mines. Okay, Okay, let's have a look at. Let's go back to that place where we first at with all the lava and such. Might be helpful. No, let's go this way. I'm gonna go down here. See what we can find. That sounds deadly. Okay, so we got nothing that way. Got a little water here. Don't want to die. Let's put a torch down there. Anything? Coming. There's some gold on the roof. I'll take that. Also take this. Just because we're playing hardcore doesn't mean we can't take some risks. Oh, that's a lot of gold. That's a lot of gold. Nice. Okay, let's come down here. I don't like the look of this place. It's too open. Really cold. Where's some coal? It's fallen, I saw some. Okay. New one around? New one? There's a spider over here. But I think we're safer than that. Oh, there's a cave up here. Yeah, no, we're not going up there. You weren't getting us up there. I'm not going that way because I can't see any coal. We need coal kind of desperately. Okay, let's head back this way. Maybe we can get some more coal. What was that? I thought I saw some gold. Whatever. Me and gold now. I'm going too far, aren't I? Okay, do we want to get coal, or do we want to... Do we need coal? Kind of need coal. Nah, let's go. I'm going to take a risk. Risk is what hardcore is all about. You got to take a risk to get the rewards. Kind of do, actually. Okay, let's see. You got this, guys. You got this. Nah. Get rid of that. Yep. Might mean there's mobs when we get back, but we'll be fine. Okay. Get ready. I'm gonna do some pro grappling right here. Wish I knew where that guy's at. If it's hard to see, there's nothing that way. I kind of need to get some coal so I can help you, like, let you guys see a bit better. There we go. Oh, hello. Creeper. And skeleton. That's how you do it like a pro. Okay. Torches. There we go. Hope that helped a little. Can you actually see what I'm doing there? So yeah, our region does apparently go up. I thought it didn't. Unless they've updated that. I don't know. Okay, got some coal. Got some iron. We're doing quite well here, guys. For our first, like, this is the first time I've actually felt pretty good. Let's put down these torches. Don't want any more frights. Gotta grab that coal and that iron. We must be coming off on day 3. Let's do it. First challenge. Inuman. Kill the Inuman. Let's do this safely. We're gonna do this like pros. So you make a little heart safe zone, if you want to call it that. And then you come out and you go, "Hey, Mr. Inuman." Tricks you can do like that. Endermen actually do a lot of damage even through shields. Also get a place up there so we can go. I have a feeling we don't want to go at the moment. I kind of want to go to the Nether. Oh, how about we save that for the next episode? I actually want to make sure I'm safe at the moment. I'm not sure if I want to get diamond armor before we go to the Nether. Might not. Maybe. Whatever. We've already said this. You gotta take a risk to get the reward. We gotta take this risk, guys. We can do it. Plus, we have enough string for a bow and arrow. All that we're missing is the actual arrows. And that's not hard to do. I think we have a couple up there, plus we can get some in our, like, make some. Yeah, let's do that. We might also try and make a little chicken farm. Okay, so if I'm right, we don't have any flint. We're gonna do the cheat way. Do the cheat way of this, of getting flint. And you get flint sometimes. It's a very cheating way. Because we're using our hands. Why are we using our hands? We have the tools to make better things. Okay. Speed. String like that. 1, 2, 3. Bow and arrow button. We have some arrows there, we have some here. Let's try and get a bit more. And that's day 3, guys. So, yes, thanks for watching. If you enjoyed, go ahead and don't subscribe yet. Go ahead and hit the subscribe button. If you have any comments or suggestions, go ahead and do that in the comment section below. You guys get the deal. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you in the next episode. Bye!